Anyone there?
Who's there?
Edward, is that you?
Who are you? Are you my wife?
Yes, don't you remember?
No, I don't remember anything.
Hurry, you must get us out of here. The kids are in the other cell.
I'm gonna go find something to get you out of here. Get out of this place. Maybe I should just leave and save myself.
When Edward blew up the door to my cell, the ceiling collapsed on top of him and he did not survive. I said goodbye to my children and left the dungeon. I decided to move to France to live a normal life. Tenebris Lake is now nothing more than a blurred memory.
We'll be right back.
there anyone there?
Who's there?
Edward, is that you?
Who are you? Are you my wife?
Yes, don't you remember?
No, I don't remember anything.
Hurry, you must get us out of here. The kids are in the other cell.
I'm gonna go find something to get you out of here. There's only one dying yet. What if they're lying about being my family? Maybe they're telling me that to get out of this place. Maybe I should just leave and save myself. To England in the hope of starting a new life. I never returned to Tenebris Lake, but someday I will. Who's there?
Edward, is that you?
Who are you? Are you my wife?
Yes, don't you remember?
No, I don't remember anything.
Hurry, you must get us out of here. The kids are in the other cell.
I'm gonna go find something to get you out of here. family. Maybe they're telling me that to get out of this place. Maybe I should just leave and save myself. Together. We moved to America, right after we left Tenebris Lake. We never really talked about Victoria, but I know they both think about her a lot.